your beautiful sister.
I did tell you that she didn't kill herself.
You're alive? No, but it can't be. I saw your body hanging. There were EMTs.
Not real EMTs, actors. Mother and I always be hiring actors to play prank on people. A good example is Carl. He is part of Orlando-based acting troupe, and he plays evil Disney villain in Big Parade. He plays... I'm trying to remember who he plays. Not Gaston.
Eveshka, I don't care what villain he plays. You faked your own death?
Yes, exactly. Well, because I was being so confused about whether I should trust you or Mother, and I just not knowing how to decide. And then it felt like fate.
I want my funeral to be epic. I want people to weep. I want them to feel sorry for taking me for granted, because they will realize, until I'm gone, how much they really love me.
And then I realize I need to see who really loved me. And now I see it was a beautiful sister. Still beautiful, even when you was crying your eyes out over me.
And in that moment, Petra realized what she had to do.
I just can't believe you're here. I was heartbroken. I'm just so happy. See, I told you could trust me.
Wow, she's good. She should join Carl's Orlando-based acting troupe.
And I hate to tell you this. Mother wasn't sad at all.
But you were always hating Mother. Maybe you're lying right now to convince me not to trust her.
Really?
Ah, yes, that's who Carl played. Captain Who? Kanishka, focus.
Look, she's yawning at your funeral.
Maybe she's just tired from sleepless nights of grieving.
Well, she still thinks you're dead.
So I'll prove it.